Often when you have seen an interesting space or a piece of art, or when you've seen a wonderful play, then when you go home, then something else stays in the mind. In a building, to achieve that, you do have to create several layers of readings you find in the building. The project in Almere, when you step into the courtyard, the different colors turn into a time machine where you have yellow time, green time. If you are walking then in these different times, you then are also walking into a different complex set of images. If you take the Seoul building, this kaleidoscopic aspect with light behind the facade, what changes continuously, creates these after images when you walk away from it. People remember it as something what lights up the street in such a manner that it creates an image of an urban effect.